We are here in Louis Vuitton during Milan Design Week with Nendo. So, could you please explain us just a bit your project?
It's a lamp which could be rolled up into a very small way. And what it is that it's a single sheet of leather like this, and it's stick to each other using magnets. And so the single sheet of leather works as the lampshade and the structure, and everything that the light needs is within the single sheet of leather. So that was the concept of this lamp.
Very interesting. And how could you declinate your architecture in this product?
My architecture?
Yeah, your way of making architecture.
I think it was about how to combine the skin, the final finish, together with the structure. That was the most difficult part. We had to really work on the thickness of the leather, the holes, how much holes we would need for the light, and to still maintaining the structure, and to find the perfect balance between the two was architectural in a way, I guess.
That's interesting. And what's Louis Vuitton in the product? Where is Louis Vuitton?
It's all about craftsmanship in the end. It's about how they treat the leather, and this idea came when I visited the workshop. And of course the store is very beautiful, but the workshop was very beautiful in a different way. And I was really inspired by the sheets of leather which I saw in the workshop, and because every single product, it starts from that single sheet of leather, and all the craftsman really respects the material a lot, and that was exactly how I wanted to treat this design as well.
Which are the main differences between designing something like furniture or something for the fashion? What do you think would change?
Nothing much, I guess. It's about respecting the history and the brand philosophy, and the people working inside of the factory and the workshop, and trying to pull out the best out of my clients, I guess, in the end. So whether it's a luxury brand or if it's a very small furniture company, it's the same for me.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.